remember in the beginning when I walked with you and you talked with me, I could clearly see all your creation in celebration of their relationship with you. I wanted for nothing that you hadn't already given me. I was living in perfect harmony. It was a beautiful song sung deep in my depths, and every step I took with your guiding sight. The sky was bright with the colors of your paintbrush, and the rush as my heart awoke to your brilliant and beautiful light. But one day your voice faded and the sun took flight. And I found myself in this dark and stormy night. I don't know when it started that the light departed from my atmosphere, but it's clear I'm all alone here. I cry out, but my shouting is only an echo, and I can't let go of the fear that you've left me in this storm to die. I'm out of sync, on the brink of a dangerous and deep chasm, and the spasm in my chest is less a beat and more the acceptance of defeat. I know everyone hurts. It's what this world we live in has brought us. Why won't you relent? I thought you taught us your mercy was new every morning, but I'm spent, exhausted, and done. The dark night of the soul has won. I've got nothing left inside. And I can't hide behind catchphrase cliches, and I can't even pretend to understand your mysterious ways. God, this world has nothing for me if I don't have you. Please, remind my heart what it knows is true. Still in the storm you speak. Still in my strongest of strongs, I'm weak at knees begging, please don't leave me. Still in the cleft of the mountain, the fountain of your love washes all my dirt and grime. Your refiner's fire still refines and defines who I am. I am still standing with you who still stands. In the midst of the storm, you walk on water to my sinking boat and let my feet float on top of waves. In the midst of the storm, your peace paves a way for me to receive blessings I can scarce believe. And like the sunrise, the sky adorning, you remind my soul, it's almost morning. It's almost morning. It's almost morning. And then I'll finally and completely see all the amazing ways you were always loving, protecting, preserving me. You were faithful when I was blind, but soon I'll find the race you gave me to run was won because you carried me through every chapter of this story. It's almost morning. And so I will choose now to sing glorious songs to my Creator, who brings the dawn on the edge of our dark and painful night. To my great God, to whom even this present darkness is as bright light. I've never been out of your sight, and at the right time you tore the veil. You remind my heart, you prevail over every death. So from my first to last breath, your love for me has been unbelievably real. Even when I can't feel the warm glow of the sun, I will choose to believe a new day is coming because you make all things new. So my wavering faith finds its anchor in the unchanging, unshakable you. I will walk on dry land in the midst of this raging sea, even if your footprints are unseen. So with reckless abandon, I'm demanding courage to rise in me. Because it's almost morning. It's almost morning.